That's going to do it for the first 15 minutes of play. We have already had 3 touchdowns scored. The first one by the Boilermakers caught him in the end zone. And then Philip Nelson and the Gophers come right back with 2 consecutive touchdowns. The last one scored by Roderick Williams.